How to fix SteamVR error code 450. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'm gonna teach you how you can resolve your issue of SteamVR error code 450. Now, before we begin with that, if you guys are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Also press the bell icon so you get notified when we release our new videos. And without any further ado, let's dive right into it. First steps first, open up your Steam. Make sure you're logged in into your account. After you've done that, head over to your library. It should be right here. Tap on library and on the search bar right on the left sidebar, type in SteamVR. Or simply type in Steam and SteamVR should open up. So here you will need to right click on it and head over to its properties. What we are doing here is we are changing it to a beta version, or simply first head over to beta from here. There you can see beta participation. Tap on none. From here, select this beta SteamVR update. And after that, you can simply install this. Now, this is the first thing that you'll need to do. Now, before that, if you are on network that which you basically should be at, you'll need to head over to its setting. So let's do that. Open up your settings, and on your settings on the left sidebar, you'll find network and internet. Tap on network and internet, and you should be on your Wi-Fi. Head over to your Wi-Fi and go to its properties. So here you'll find properties. Tap on that. And right here, you will see different options. You will need to make sure that you're on private network. Sometimes being on the public network can simply, put some restrictions on SteamVR. So put it on private. And the final thing that you might want to do is disable your VR. Disable your firewall for a bit. After you've done that, your SteamVR should be working just fine. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more upcoming videos and bye-bye.